please.
A groove slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. It's late in the day and I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to the mall to get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch, while the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop or fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
Miss Johnson!
I'm coming. Goodness, if you were any louder, you'd wake the dead. What can I do for you two?
Sorry, Miss Johnson, we were one.
Oh, no. Miss Johnson's my mother. You can call me Molly J.
Ah, sorry, Molly J. We were wondering if Hunter home. We were hoping she'd want to come over.
Shut the front door. You two are friends of Hunter's?
Well, we know her from school.
Not super well. I mean, she just started now, but she seems cool.
And we thought maybe if she was free and not busy, we like totally understand if she's busy, but if not, maybe she'd like to...
Spit it out.
Maybe she'd want to hang out?
No doubt. Well, let me go check up on her and see if she wants to hang. Hunter? Hey, honey, you have a couple friends from school.
I don't have any friends.
What do you mean? They're right outside.
I don't know them. They're not my friends.
Come on, Hunter. You can't just stay in your room all day. You gotta go be with people.
I said I don't have any friends. Leave me alone.
Hey, kids. It looks like Hunter won't be able to make it out today.
Bummer.
If she changes her mind, we'll come around later. Thanks, Molly J. See ya.
If only I could get inside that child's head, what am I going to do?
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere. Winters are filling up their no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm crying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad.
Hunter, we gotta turn this thing around. Auntie Molly J is here to save the day.
Auntie Molly, please. I just don't want to do anything.
No way, Jose. You gotta get out of this funk. But first, you need to tell me, what's going on?
It feels like everything is different. I started at this new school. I don't know anybody. I don't feel like drawing anymore, and I love drawing. Mom and Dad split up. Now I'm living here with you. Don't get me wrong. I like you and all, but it's not the same. And if I stay in my room, I can try and forget about it all. I can pretend nothing's changed.
That's heavy, Hunter. It's a lot for a kid to handle. But you need to remember, I was your age too. I know what it's like.
No, you don't.
Now, why would you say that?
Because, look at you. You're the Molly J. You're funny, successful. Everyone loves you.
I mean, you're right about all that.
See, I knew you wouldn't get it.
Hey, take a chill pill, Hunter. I'm just messing with you. Look, I wasn't always like this. I used to be scared to let people see the real me because I thought they wouldn't like me. You want to see something crazy?
Whoa, Auntie. What are you wearing? And your hair? This is wild.
Wildly awesome. Look how fashionable I was.
If you say so. So, you weren't always totally sure of yourself? Really? So, what changed?
Well, it all started when I missed the bus.
Stop! What's the deal here?
Just go with it, Hunter. I'm telling a story.
The day was a no-win. I'm gonna never miss my bus again.
I missed the bus. I missed the bus. I missed the bus. And there's something I will never, ever, ever do again. I missed the bus.
can do this. You can do this, man. excuse me, I think you dropped this.
Thanks!
No problem. So, my name is Chaz.
Oh, hey, Chuck!
It's Chaz.
You're so funny, Chucky. What a scrub. Oh, love that jersey!
Oh, thanks. You really like it?
Yeah, that color is the bomb. Where'd you get it?
I made it.
Wait, for real? Nuh-uh, I would buy that today.
For real? Thanks. I've just been playing with some ideas lately. I made it last week in my room.
That's so cool. I've always wanted to learn how to make stuff like that. I'm Jamie.
Molly.
And this is Sean, Blaine, and Marissa. Hey, Molly.
Oh.
Right. My bad. Everyone, this is Molly.
Hey, Molly.
What's up?
We're all heading to a party around the corner.
Nice to meet you guys. Quick question. Do you guys know the quickest bus route to get to the fashion district? I missed my bus and got a little turned around while I was walking.
No idea, sorry.
The only wheels I ride are attached to my skateboard, bro.
Good for you, Blaine. Doesn't the fashion district close down at 5? I don't think you'd make it there in time.
Ugh, this is so whack. I really want to get some new fabric.
Well, since you can't do that anymore, you should, like, totally come with us to the party. These are these new rappers performing, but they're our age. They're going to be huge.
Is that what we're doing? Inviting strangers to other people's houses?
Is that what we're doing? Inviting strangers?
It's a legitimate point.
Okay, lead the way.
We were pretty much inseparable after that. That party was jumping.
Jumping.
My bad. It was lit.
Ooh.
You should know better! Crisscross isn't having anything today! As we stand there telling cops out, we collect some Mickey! The Mac Dino Mickey! Dino Mac Mickey! Crisscross Mickey! Don't try to compare us to a little bad little fan. The Mac in the bag, give me something that you never had. I'll make you jump, jump, wheel, and shake your room. Cause I'll be kicking the paper that make you wanna jump. How high, real high, cause I'm just so fly. A young, lovable, huggable type of guy. And everything is to the back with a little slack. Cause inside out is wiggle, 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 wiggle. I can't stop it with something perfect to keep it jumping. R&B, rap, is bull crap, is the one I'm dipping. Ain't nothing tough about crisscross, we all that. So when the ass really rocks, they believe that. The Mac Dino make you. The Daddy Mac will make you. Crisscross will make you. The Mac Dino make you. The Daddy Mac will make you. Crisscross will make you. Now, the formalities of this and that is that crisscross ain't coming off wet. For your suckers that don't know, check it out. So they're trying to rap, but they can't rap like this. So I'm trying to rap, but they can't. So I'm trying to rap, but they can't rap like this. So I'm trying to rap, but they can't. Cause I'm the miggity 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 Mac Daddy. Cause I'm the miggity 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 Mac. Cause I'm the miggity 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 Mac Daddy. Cause I'm the miggity 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 Mac. I make you wanna. The Mac Daddy will make you. The Daddy Mac will make you. Chris Cross will make you. The Mac Daddy will make you. The Daddy Mac will make you. Crisscross will make you. The Mac Daddy will make you. The Daddy Mac will make you.
You okay, Jamie?
Me? I didn't do anything.
You totally smashed into that table, bro. But it's chill because, like, everyone makes mistakes.
I didn't. It was her. She ruined the party.
Jamie, what are you talking about? Why would you say that?
Okay. Time to go. You four, come with me.
This is totally bogus. Jamie was the one who hit the booth.
As it turns out, Jamie is decidedly not the homie. Major bummer.
Can't say that I want to hang out with her again anytime soon.
Yeah, guess when you get embarrassed or get into a tight spot, people show you their true colors. Her loss. I'm glad I met you all, though.
Aw, us too, girl. And hey, at least the party was fun, you know, until Jamie ruined it.
Did you see the look on her face, though?
Wow, Jamie's a hater. I mean, the rest of it sounds cool, I guess. But help me out with one thing. Why were their pants on backwards?
Yeah, I don't have a good answer for that. You'd had to be there, I guess. We thought it was very cool at the time. Now, in those days, after school, there was only one place that we all went to hang out.
What, the library?
If you don't hush, we would all get together and bring all our friends down to the mall so we could head to the arcade.
So you step on it?
Dude, I've read about these things. I didn't think they were real. I feel like I'm seeing like a unicorn or something.
You play the game with your feet? Man, this will never catch on. Give me Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo, a gentleman's game.
Yeah, it's the newest thing. It's called...
Wait. Hold on. Are you talking about dance? Dance Revolution? Wikipedia says it didn't come out in the States until the 2000s.
Are you telling the story or am I?
Okay.
Dance Revolution. It's technically not released in the US yet, but my daddy bought one from Japan and had it shipped over to the arcade. Cool, right?
Your dad bought you a whole video game and had it shipped internationally so you could play it at the arcade?
Daddy loves his little girl.
You do understand this is normal, right?
It's not?
Whatever, dudes. I for one am stoked to reap the rewards of Marissa's most generous padre.
Not so fast, Blaney. You have to wait your turn. Me and Molly are going first.
Me? Oh, I don't know. I never really done anything like this before. I don't know that it'd be any good.
Well, by the logic, you also don't know that you'd be any bad, so...
Might as well give it a try, dude. You might surprise yourself. I never thought that I would be able to land a Stealthfish front side 540. Look at me now.
Oh, cute. Go sit down now. All right, Molly, you ready?
I guess so. Like that?
See what happens when you throw your inhibitions to the wind? You fly like the Birdman.
What are you talking about?
So, where to next?
I don't know, but I'm starving.
Oh, I know where we can go.
Does it have food?
Better than food.
Well, I'm in.
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I should be heading home.
Aw, come on. Come with us to see the candy lady.
The what?
You heard what I said. The candy lady. Here, follow me. It'll be fun.
All right, boys and girls, remember my rules. No running, no cutting, and definitely no stealing. I know where you live. That'll be $2.50. $1, cherry mama said hi. Lemon heads, a pickle, and Boston baked beans. $1.50, please.
My love, do you ever dream of candy coated raindrops? You're the same, my candy rain. Have you ever loved someone so much you thought you'd cry? Giving so much of yourself, it seems the
Shauna. How's your mama?
She's good, thank you.
Wow, there's so much you have here. Can I also get a pickle, 2 bags of hot chips, a frozen Kool-Aid, and a Snickers? What? I'm hungry.
Wow, I'm impressed. She's bringing all of this out of her garage. I wonder what made her decide to start a business like this.
Why don't you go and ask her? You could learn a thing or two from Ms. Reese. She's been in business for years.
Mrs. Reese, is it okay if I talk to you alone for a moment? I just wanted to ask you some questions about your business and how you got started. I'm a designer and want to have my own boutique someday.
Of course. Well, you've already seen lesson number one.
Which was?
Advertising. Just find out what makes you unique and make it a part of your business. That way, it's a part of you.
Okay, I could do that.
Next is inventory. You have to know what people want so you could give it to them. Supply and demand.
That makes sense.
For example, Shauna here likes...
Airheads.
Hey!
So I always have Airheads in stock for Shauna.
Aha!
Last but not least is a relationship. Always remember, the best customer is a loyal customer.
Well, you just earned yourself another one. Thank you so much. You've been really helpful.
Glad to hear it. Come back and see me if you have any other questions.
Will do. Come on, guys. Let's get going.
I don't get it. Why not just go to a 7-Eleven? They have everything you need in there.
Well, you have to remember, there were not a lot of 7-Elevens in the inner cities. She was a great staple in our community. We didn't think twice about it.
Auntie Molly, Just be honest. She was the only one with the Costco card at the time.
Well, yes, but she played an important role in my life. And I took her advice. I got to work. Creating, supplying, advertising.
Booyah! I decided to make us some shirts so we could be super duper fly.
Oh, snap.
These are bomb.
Okay, home skillet. I love the design.
Thank you.
Yeah, like, I'm just gonna put on my jacket.
Why?
You don't see that they're laughing at us? I'm bugging out.
Yo, y'all look burnt out in them shirts.
Sup, guys? What's up for one win? Did you all come together?
Awkward.
Jamie, hey. Yeah, we're just hanging out. You know how it is.
Oh, yeah, whatever. Guess you're running the group now, hmm? Dope shirts.
They totally are, oh, observant one.
Yeah, Molly made them.
Really? Wow, that's what's up, Molly. Everyone seems to love them. Must be why they're all pointing and laughing. Guess I'll check it later.
Just such an unpleasant person.
This just bounce.
What for?
No matter what you do, someone is going to talk about you.
But the moment you believe you can conquer anything, everyone else will too.
You know what? Who cares what anyone else says? Be confident in your own work.
All right then. You're right. I like it. That's all that matters.
That's the Molly I have told to come to cherish. Be bold, my most righteous girl.
So like, we're going skating or what?
Sup, Molly, and everyone?
Chaz, my randomly appearing friend.
Whoa, totally sweet shirts.
Molly constructed this flight attire.
Molly? Get out, these are awesome.
Thanks, Chaz.
All right, well, you guys have fun skating. I'll see you in a little bit. I got something I have to take care of. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I wanted to take this opportunity to shout out someone very special in the crowd today. Molly Johnson. Say hi, Molly. Yeah, that's right. Miss Molly J. Check out these fresh threads that she designed.
Huh. Molly J. I kind of like that.
Miss Molly J. This song goes out to you.
You can tell the world I never was my girl. You can burn my clothes till I'm gone. Or you can tell your friends just what I feel I've been, and laugh and joke about me on the phone. You can tell my arms go back into the to hit the floor. Or you can tell my lips to tell my fingertips they won't be reaching out for you no more. But don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
I love this song, let's dance, Rosie.
But I don't know what to do.
Follow me, my dude. The steps are easy.
Wait, how do you know this?
I contain multitudes to a guy.
You can tell your mom I moved to Arkansas. Or you can tell your daughter about my life. Or tell your brother Cliff, whose face can tell my lips, he never really liked me anyway. Or tell your own Louise, tell anything. Already knows I'm not okay. Or you can tell.
tell my heart, my eggy breaky heart, I just don't think he'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my icky breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Hi, excuse me, you're a designer.
Oh yeah, that's me.
Yo, your shirts are off the hook. My name's Simone. Do you have more of those? Say 200 start? I'll get a couple stores around town. I love to sell these, if that works for you.
200? Well, that's...
No problem, right, Molly?
I mean, yeah, 200 shirts, no worries.
Would we be in touch?
Hey, Chaz, that was really cool, thank you.
Anything for you, Molly. I mean, whatever I can do to help.
Awkward. Don't get your hopes up.
Well, see you around.
So, what happened with the shirts? Did the Simone lady come through?
Oh, she most definitely did. And with a little money in my pocket, I had to show my friends my appreciation.
It's time for Dodger Baseball.
I gotta hand it to you, Molly. I'm impressed.
Yeah, this is most righteous. My first baseball game. Excellent.
No doubt, and it's like super generous of you to pay for everything. Thanks.
It's the least I could do. There's no way that I would have been able to start selling my designs if it wasn't for all of your help.
This would probably be the moment for me to say something incisive, but honestly, I'm just stoked we're on the Jumbotron.
This is the coolest!
No way! Quick, show them the shirts!
At the Dodgers game, looking super fresh on the Jumbotron.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon.
You're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for cash?
Oh, hey, guys.
Bogus. Like, I can't believe it.
Hey, Jamie, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I'm enjoying the game just like you guys.
Look, Jamie, we're just trying to have a good time here.
Oh, me too.
So maybe you could make like a tree and get out of here? Whoa, piazza. That was monumental, my dudes.
Yeah, like, I'm totally impressed. He hit the ball.
Looks like Jamie peaced out.
Bye forever. Don't hurry back.
Let it go. She's going to do her own thing. Let's grab some hot dogs.
Yes, that sounds amazing.
Hey, gone, guys. Anybody seen my sketchbook?
No worries. It's got to be around here somewhere.
No matter where we went or what we did, we challenged one another to be better. We stood up for one another. We laughed and argued like family.
Plain is best.
What are you, 3 years old? Ketchup and mustard.
Why is no one mentioning grilled onions?
Ew!
You're an animal.
Molly, help us out. What's the best way to eat a Dodger dog?
I don't really like hot dogs.
What? Dog. No, go away. Don't be our friend. No.
Go to your room.
I didn't want to say anything, but that is pretty weird.
Whatever.
Anyway, I don't like this Jamie person. She's giving me the...
creeps?
Yes.
Sounds like your spidey senses are just as keen as mine. After that day, no one heard from Jamie, and honestly, no one asked why. The next time I saw them was probably one of the toughest days in my life. I don't know what I would have done if I didn't have my friends there to support me.
Yeah, this is C-Night from the Dove Shack. Getting dubbed out, kicking it at King's Park with all the homies. You know what I'm saying? So won't you check out my homie Bo to the Rock.
Now me and my girls are deep in a 94 Wrangler Jeep, flossing all through Long Beach. Daisy Dukes gets props, hair and nails fresh from the shop, and we're at the bomb spot.
Smothering ribs with barbecue sauce. Foods get tossed if they reach across my barbecue grill. So continue to chill at King's Park in the LBC. That's where you'll find me, hanging with my homies and my friends.
We got the in here. We got the five-footer than the twins. We got Warren G and the D.O.G.
Oh, come around. You hear the Dove Shack G funk sound.
Marissa, let me get that for you.
Be careful, it's pretty heavy.
I got this.
Ouch, you okay there, buddy?
Yep, I'm good. Thought I saw your quarter.
Greetings, my dude and dudette.
Look at this crowd, you guys. I bet Molly sells out by sunset.
Oh, for sure. She's really stepping it up.
Look at these custom fanny packs. Totally handy when I'm shutting down the app. Safe and convenient hacky sack storage.
I'm gonna get one of everything, in every color. Too cute, right?
I have my eye on a couple for Dookie chains.
Make sure they're not too heavy for ya.
Make sure they're not too heavy for ya.
It's only funny when we mock you, Shauna.
Are we mocking Shauna? Dang it, I missed it.
How are you feeling?
Excited, but also I might puke. I can't believe all this is happening. All I ever wanted was to see my work on other people. I feel so confident and free when I wear my designs. I just hope that everyone else feels that way.
You You've been speaking to the universe about this since we met. And you know what? The universe is a good listener.
Yep. Your designs are tight, Molly. No one can deny that.
Hello! One of everything. In every color. Your designs are like super high quality.
Thanks, everyone. You guys are the best.
Hey out there! What's up, Los Angeles? Thank you all for coming out today to celebrate our beautiful city. We are so proud to have a block party full of local talent. Our vendors are just Sailman and Sailwoman. They are our friends, our neighbors, our children, and our future leaders. So, without further ado, pull those wallets out! Because all vendors are open for business in 3, 2, 1!
Wow, Molly, I'm impressed. Your own tent. You're one step above a fruit cart.
Whatever, Jamie. My girl did amazing today, and nothing you can say will ruin that.
Oh, I'm not concerned about ruining your day. In fact, I'm celebrating. Yay!
Okay, I'll buy. What are you celebrating, Jamie?
Didn't you hear? I'm about to make my fashion debut. Watch closely, children. You're about to see me blow up.
Wow, that show was great, not...
Aw, what's wrong, sweetie?
Are you flipping kidding me, bro?
You stole her designs.
Excuse me? All of these are original JM designs. Did you not see my sign? You never know when inspiration might strike. A walk, the shower, a baseball game.
OMG. This is so messed up, Jamie.
You make me wanna hurl.
So sorry, you don't feel good. Gotta go. Though, orders are rolling in. I might even sell out today.
That's totally bogus, Molly. She's the worst.
Ugh, I can't believe we were ever friends with her.
Look on the bright side. Now that she ripped off all the designs from your journal, she can't steal anymore.
You're not helping, Shauna.
I think I just need to be alone.
No problemo.
Yeah, totes.
You got it. Let us know if you need anything, Molly. We got your back.
Hey, Molly J.
Hey, Chaz.
What's up? What's got you down? It looked like your booth was doing great earlier.
Did you see the fashion show? It was awful, Chaz. Jamie totally stole my sketchbook at the Dodgers game and ripped off all my designs. I couldn't believe it. All this work I've been doing the last few years, it's all like it's all been for nothing.
That stinks, Molly. No doubt. And you should feel what you're feeling, definitely.
Man, what am I gonna do now?
What do you mean? You're Molly J. You're gonna do what you always do. You're going to get up, shake it off even though it's really dumb, and you're gonna keep going, create some more designs, keep selling your stuff.
Yeah, I guess maybe you're right.
I know you can do it, Molly. That's literally what you've been doing since I met you, standing up to the world and not letting it take you down.
Dang it, you're right, Chaz. I'm not letting this take me down. Come on.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go face the world.
You got played. Jamie won. How is this supposed to help me?
What can I say? I got the rug pulled out from under me. I knew Jamie was shady, but I didn't think she'd just steal from me.
Exactly. See what happens when you put yourself out there? You get burned. I thought this was supposed to help me. If anything, it further proves my point.
Hunter, risks are a part of life. You know, Michael Jordan once said, "I can live with failure, but I cannot live without trying." And he's right.
Michael B. Jordan said that?
Yeah, kid, you do need to get out more. The point is, life is going to knock you down sometimes, but you can't let it keep you down. You have to fight back, and that's exactly what I did.
Come on, man. And with the local DBC News, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. More a solo. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback.
Forget that I was wrong, but now I got a new tour. I'm going insane. Start
All right, Molly, everything looks good. The list is ready to go. Congrats, you're the new owner of your very own boutique.
Molly, your store is going to literally be the coolest store in the entire city.
Your get-ups will be the sickest threads to have ever been threaded.
Everyone will be wearing your stuff in no time. Just remember, we knew you before you got famous.
Okay, you're embarrassing me.
We knew you could do it, Molly. You're incredibly talented. And we knew it was just a matter of time after Jamie.
Oh, no. Nuh-uh.
We don't talk about her.
Well, here are the keys. Oh, I almost forgot to ask. What are you going to call the place?
Oh, yeah, about that. I guess I haven't really settled on a name yet.
What about Molly Johnson? Simple, chic, like Betsy Johnson, but like Molly.
Oh, I got it. The Sacred Sanctum of Style by Magic Molly Mall.
Oh, yeah, that's not it.
Good golly, Miss Molly. It wasn't a real suggestion.
What about Fly by Molly J?
Huh, Fly by Molly J. I like it.
Sounds like we got a winner on our hands. Best of luck. I'll see you at the grand opening.
What are you looking at?
Your designs are amazing, and I'm glad everything worked out. But how did you keep going? Didn't you want to quit? And you met all your friends through Jamie. How could you trust them after that? Weren't you scared they'd do the same thing to you?
Never crossed in my mind.
Why not? You had every reason to be suspicious.
Let me ask you a question. Would your friends at your old school do that to you?
Are you kidding? They would never do that.
Well, that's how I felt about Marissa, Blaine, and Sean. I trusted them. They did nothing but support and believe in me.
That's true.
Hunter, it's okay to take chances, even when it's scary. The bigger the risk, the bigger the reward.
If I hadn't gone with them to that party, I wouldn't have met any of those amazing people and know my community the way I do today. It changed my life.
I get it. I don't want to have to go through that, though. I just want my old friends. They know me, and I know them.
I get that this feels like a step backwards for you, Hunter, but setbacks make us stronger. Overcoming fears make us powerful, and rising above makes us unstoppable. You can't become your best self until you take a chance.
Holds. Try to keep your head up to the sky. Others, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted. Don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad. You gotta be bold. You gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard. You gotta be tough. You gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool. You gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Heard what your mother said, read the books your father read. Try to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you, others take a different view.
You gotta be stronger. Maybe I am ready to meet some new people.
And you could still stay in touch with your old friends too, but do you think I would have gotten my business going if I hadn't opened myself up to new connections?
Sure, but where'd they go? I've been coming to visit you for years, and this is the first time I've heard you mention Marissa, Blaine, or Shauna.
Well, you know, sometimes people drift apart. Life goes in different directions.
Are you kidding me? After all this, after them being so supportive of you, helping you in so many ways, Auntie, you gotta call them.
I don't know. It's been so long. What would I even say?
Say you miss them. Just say something. Isn't saying something the important part? You can't be your best self until you take a risk.
You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day.
You're right, I should absolutely reconnect with them. Look, I'll call them today, I promise. Now, what about you?
I think it's probably time to get a little sunshine.
and it sounds like there's someone out there that just might be interested in getting to know me. I'm gonna take a quick shower. I'll be right back.
Proud of you, kiddo.
Proud of you.
Alexa, start my 90s playlist. We're celebrating.
People are here for you.
Hey, come on in, guys.
Thanks, it's so hot out there.
This place is nice. Look at all these designs on the wall.
Pretty cool, right?
Yeah.
We were headed to the 7-Eleven around the corner to get some candy and some snacks. You down to go with us?
We saved you a scooter.
Okay, bet. Go ahead. I'll be right out.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, we should head up to the mall too. We can check out a movie while we're there.
That is, of course, if it's okay with you, Molly J.
Of course it is. You kids have fun. I'm sure I'll see it all on my Instagram.
Yes, period. Thanks. See you later, Miss Johnson.
You know what? Get out of here. Oh, but wait. Take this. It's going to be cold in the theater.
Wow. Thanks. See you later.
Hey, Hunter?
Yeah?
I'm really glad you're staying with us.
Me too. Oh, hey, Uncle Chaz.
How in the world did you get that girl out of this house? You know what? It doesn't even matter.
Let's just say we took a trip to back in the day.
Did you tell her about my heart? My achy, breaky heart?
I told her everything.
Yeah, we had some good times. Well, I'll be in the other room if you need me.
Okay, honey.
Hey, Blaine, it's Molly. Yes, it's most righteous to talk to you too. How have you been? I know.
Drums, please!
Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair, cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more, cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends, as y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch, while the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout. It looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop or fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car they spent all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you.
There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.